Frank Barnes.
Sir?
Frank Barnes. Good luck. Thanks. Excuse me, I'm looking for Frank Barnes.
Wrong.
I'm Will Coulson. 1206. That's the one.
That's the profile?
Yeah. Can I take a look? There you go.
Things over there at Thorwood and his brother's lead baller.
Troy Beacon. Whole family from Stanton.
Figures. Dude, there's shit kicking you guys every day. You got the right last name and a rookie's pay grade. You got a job.
What the hell are these guys?
Dewey, Galise.
Sorry to break up charm school.
What the hell is that beast still doing on D-16? I told you I need that track clear.
Relax, buddy. We were just about to move it.
Like hell you are. I've got 150 school students coming in on some field trip on D-16. I need that track cleared. D-10's clear, you can set it there.
Car consists, Bunny. The thing's a half a mile long, for Christ's sake.
Thank you.
I only got one rule. One rule only. You're gonna do something, you do it right. You don't know how to do it, you ask me, all right? Likewise, if you need anything from me, you better speak up, because you're the conductor once we get out freight. It's your train. I'm just the guy driving it. How long you been out of training?
About 4 months.
4 months?
Yeah.
Wow. Full on yellow vest rookie.
How long you been railroading?
28 years. November 13th, 1981. 28 years. What'd you do before that?
Oh. I don't know, a bunch of different jobs.
Yeah? No railroad?
Just do something different.
Something different? Maybe something better?
Different. Just different.
Moved up to this morning.
Looks like he went going home.
Did you tell him I was working?
I can't come in.
Yeah. He said, no problem, man. It's looking good.
All right.
Call him in an hour to see where it's at, and then,
I will.
Give me a call.
Pull out or what?
Common.
All right.
Who's leaving?
What's our fuel gauge? Fuel gauge.
2900.
2900.
Paper car exposed, handbrakes knocked off.
Good.
Got all the updated division notices for bulletin orders, POs, releases are in, filled out our time slip, good to go.
Good.
All right.
Good. You got 29, 10, 30. Can you give me 9 over to D10?
before we switch. The tracks line from D16.
What's your stopping here?
At least 20 cars will stop.
Damn it. Hey, can we back it up and lose a little time?
I'm hopping out.
Knock it out of that cab, man.
Don't worry, I'll set the independent.
Do it!
I'm here. I'm walking in right now. I got a car full of donuts for those kids. Coaster, what train?
Connie.
How the hell did this happen?
It just got away from me.
It got away from you? It's a train, Dewey, not a chipmunk.
I had to leave the cab to throw a switch.
You left the cab?
Yeah, and it gets worse. The air brakes weren't tied on. They aren't tied on, still.
We've got an unmanned train rolling into opposing traffic. With no air brakes? Is that what you're telling me?
I set the independent brakes. That'll for sure stop it.
How fast is it going?
No more than 10 miles per.
Okay, jump on the high rail and go after it. Now!
Okay, ball buster.
We'll be right back. Harry? Yeah? A long day. How about you, Jimmy?
It's your story.
Once.
Yeah, two groups gone. 1819. Both rangers in trying to work their way through college.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Where at?
Booney. Booney.
Thank you. everybody's coming. Congratulations.
Runaway freight train in rural Pennsylvania. The train, AWVR 777, otherwise known as 777, left Fuller Yard in northern PA sometime before 8 a.m. this morning, and no one was on board.
Live, local, late breaking. The engineer, they say, made an error in controlling the train. Before leaving the locomotive, he intended to apply the independent brakes, and then by the time he realized his mistake, the train was going too fast for him to climb back on. We're being told now by a spokesperson for the Public Utilities Commission that this employee will be held accountable.
Thank you.
mile radius off the track. There's thousands of gallons of fuel on board for pilot platform.
Thank you.
doing?
That train's last couple of knuckles on. Take off right now, we'll get back on the main, we can chase it down in reverse.
Thank you. Gene Davro, this train is getting close. How's this gonna work?
Well, basically, it works like a ramp. The train comes along, this piece here will lift the flange and pull it outside the rail. That'll cause the train to flip over on its right-hand side. Son of a bitch won't even know what hit it.
Thank you.
the drop at 33.
Yeah.
Thank you.